my god, no.
You want me to answer that on the camera?
You really asking me that?
I want to do numeric but a different number. A single digit number.
I would pick the single candle.
I don't think age is what other people need to know. That's what I need to know about me.
It's me, not my age.
It's supposed to be a celebration, and I would not like to have a reminder that I'm just getting older.
The more numbers you have to take, eventually, I suppose you just have to hide that.
A single candle because I'm turning 30 this year. And that sounds old.
The single candle actually means one to me, and I think I'm number one.
Keep guessing.
I don't want someone sort of compartmentalizing me based on my age.
In 20s, you say that, oh my god, she looks hot, she looks amazing. In 30s or 40s, you're like, she looks good for her age.
And for the woman, you accept that as a compliment. You say, really? I don't look 40? Great.
But these are no longer milestones you look up to. They're more like milestones you can't avoid crossing.
I'm Myra and I'm 4 years old.
I love my birthday because I feel like a princess on my birthday.
I feel super excited.
I am 14
and I can't wait to grow up.
Years from now, if my daughter were to pick a single candle, I think I would have made a misstep in parenting. I want her to feel very confident and very capable of her abilities, regardless of how she looks, or how tall she is, or how old she is. In fact, even at the age of 4, the one thing I try to tell my daughter every day is to tell herself, my name is Tara, I am strong, I am smart, I am important.
If I saw my 3-year-old in 25 years picking the single candle, because she didn't want people to know her age, I think I would probably think it was silly and a little bit sad, because I would be proud of her.
I would like my niece, like when she grows up, to think that the same way that she's thinking right now, like growing up is actually like getting bigger, more mature, and all the positive things she's thinking about right now, still enjoying her birthdays as she is right now. I hope she will.
I would want to tell her that you cannot let people have such a strong hold over you or the world to tell you that you are beautiful only if you fit in this bracket. You're way more than that.
To make another choice on my birthday with my niece to show her the right example, I think I would just put the numbers instead of the single candle.